Hi, my name's John. I've been a professional wrestler for about 7 years. Nothing you're about to see should be done at home without the supervision of trained professionals. This is Jeff Hardy's Swanton Bomb.
John!
Barefoot.
What?
Barefoot.
That was fucking awesome.
That was awesome.
Was it good?
Yeah.
I haven't done it in like 6 months.
I was so fucking nervous. Only thought I was on one of you guys.
Now, you want to explain how you did that, buddy?
There's really not much to it. Obviously don't land on your head. The big thing that I see a lot of people mess up on that move is you want to keep your body straight. You don't want to jump off the top rope and then start doing like a front flip where you ball your body up. That's what looks good about the move, is that he's straight as an arrow the whole time. Also, when you jump, you want to spread your feet out like a V, and your arms at your side like a V as well, like so.
How'd that feel?
Hurt my bum.